Welcome back for Half-Life 2 Let's Play. So I'm nearly laughing. I'm gonna go call this game Fallout 2. Okay, let's go, guys. Are you pushing me?
Okay, come across.
Take this med kit.
Can you please move out my way?
Sorry, Doc. Take this med kit.
I am so close to killing them.
Here, have a med kit.
Okay.
Behind you!
Reload. Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
Reload.
Okay, so you can hear me talking for the whole of this video, but well, we could just listen very, very carefully, or the whole of the other video before this, for this game. I don't know why, but my microphone decided it wouldn't work. Everything decided it wouldn't work. The entire computer system I own decided, nope, microphone cannot work. Nothing would work. All volumes, anything, nothing I change would make it work. Apart from unplugging the microphone, wire from the microphone, and plugging it back in the microphone. Now it works. I haven't got a clue, don't know why, but that's what that is. So everything's working, aiming, sensitivity, volume, everything, you can hear me. Let's carry on. Achievement could take a while. Will it ever complete that achievement? Consider. Though I was saying before, the game decided to cut me off of a loading screen. I've been for this game 3 times already. I've only got 5? What do you mean I've only got 5 game? Love it! We found more than 5 in this Let's Play. Let's try that again. That didn't go very good yet. But we know what there is now. So if I pick them up. I knew I recognized the voice!
I had a feeling I'd find you here.
I thought I heard you.
I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready?
Nope. 2 seconds. You know me. Healing, power, armor, loot. Let's go.
Excuse me, Gordon.
Would you think so? Flippin' egg. I've seen worse. Fallout. But it's not fair to compare this with Fallout. Yes, Jago can be better with the moving out of the way and all, but Fallout is a very different game and a lot bigger and a lot more stuff involved. A lot more complicated.
Oh.
I've definitely found more than five. What gives? I hope you guys can see that from this looking at the achievements. You should be able to. Sometimes you can, sometimes you can't. I do not know why. We just know that's how it is. I have no idea where it is tomorrow. Sorry guys. Oh, that confuses me. Okay, now. You see that, what he did. A few achievements. Okay, so I have drinking coffee and waiting for the torch to charge. Okay, let's go on.
Okay, this is it. You take that door, I'll take this one. Ready when you are.
One, two, three. I didn't see that one. Good luck, won't miss.
Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector.
Okay.
It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
Okay.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Hi.
Here, patch yourself up.
Thank you. Can you do that?
Let's go.
A bit, but I gotta use gravity gun for something. I wasn't paying that much attention. I suppose I'll stand here and protect you. This is interesting. Some spotty face, miss.
Civil protection!
Still doing it, okay. even know you're still doing it. You didn't just done it.
Air shields are coming down.
10-2.
Civil protection!
Hurry!
Move. So my external shield is there. Thank you. forward there.
Coming down.
Well, I don't remember saving it in combat, but there we go. How many are dead? Whatever. Yes, I'm really dead. That's okay, so I'm stupid. Really,
take this med kit.
Oh, thank you, dude. Seriously, I needed that.
Wait, wait! What's going
on? Fucking work!
Come on, Gordon, get the cordial!
At least I can make the game work this time. Try wood, you can go. Blow you, see ya. Are you coming out of the outside? Oh my god, dear. Will they kill me again? I'm gone. Below that, I'm going down here. See you later.
Okay, Barney should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here.
Yeah, I know.
Let me see if I can scout a new path.
Okay. I'll be back in a minute. I had to run off and get help. So that. The far side of the canal. Well, things might have changed. Drag. I'm off you. I may have made a mistake. How am I supposed to get out, I see? I gotta go, guys, so I'll see you guys again for the next part of Half-Life 2 Let's Play. Bye for now.